Come on, okay, bring him down here. Come on, move it. Let's go get that drink.
What's going on? What the fuck did I do wrong? Tell me.
Oh, you piece of shit. He's a fucking senior again. You piece of shit. I don't care if you look like a girl. You're a man. So stop acting like it.
Stop acting like a piece of
shit. Get out of my face, okay?
Oh, make me.
Just get out of my face. Why would you be a confrontational?
Make me.
I didn't do anything. Why? You're not worth it, buddy. Okay? So fuck off, you piece
You're
of shit.
You're one to talk about worth.
Ugly fucking ginger.
You're worth less than the shit in the fucking soles of my
You're
fucking
hilarious.
Shoes.
Get out of my fucking face. Hey, wanna fucking go? Get out of my fucking face! I don't care, I'm sick of your fucking bullshit, you piece of shit! Fuck off! Fuck off, Steph!
Fucking leave him alone!
Fuck off! Him alone! Him alone! He's pretending to dress like a woman and acting like a man! Get that fucking stick out of my face!
Alright, so apparently that's a male trans activist. I'm just gonna say it as it is. That's no activist. That's just a man who's attacking a woman. And it's kind of funny to me because look how violent these people are every single time. And they're apparently the tolerant left.
It is male.
Ha ha.
Why are you mad? Why are you mad?
So that's a day he definitely won't forget. Not only is that one of the cleanest punches I've ever seen, he walked right into that one, didn't he? But no, it's all over the internet, and now you look like an idiot. You're going to be lying there like this, watching yourself go viral. And was it worth it? No, it wasn't. You're drunk, you want to start a fight with someone because you've had a few beers and you think you can fight the world. The second you jumped over that thing and slipped over, that should have been a warning sign that it's not going to go your way.
See what you've done. I don't know who you are. I don't know where you are. But you may want to start changing your ways. Or changing your name.
So if you didn't see that, he's a veteran and they mistakenly targeted his car and his response was cold and the comments are hilarious. Gramp said it was on site with the ops. You didn't trigger his PTSD, you triggered his nostalgia. Bro even took a sec to pray for the ops. Whoever woke this man's demons back up, yeah, you need to run.
I'm standing on the train and look at all these men. What happened to giving up your seat for women? No man offered me a seat. Excuse me, are you going to get up?
What?
Are you going to get up?
Are you pregnant?
No.
Are you for equality?
Yes.
Then fuck off.
Oh, shit.
You just, you said maybe.
That's not affirmative or disaffirmative.
You keep fucking pointing that finger at me, child predator. And you're gonna get your shit ringed. Now, maybe isn't a good answer to try to pick up little boys, is it? Is maybe a good answer? We got a child predator trying to take off here. Child predator going down. Child predator in Cohees trying to pick up little kids. Oh, I missed. This man's trying to pick up a little boy on the internet. There's a child predator in Cohoes, New York, trying to pick up...
So yeah, the story of this, the guy went to meet an underage girl, or what he thought was an underage girl, gets caught, tries to be cocky about it, gets smacked in the mouth and then runs away like Scooby-Doo, only to fall over about 8 times. Now, I don't know what happened after that. I couldn't find any more information on it. If anyone knows, let me know. Please tell me this guy in the blue got arrested. But you know, because the other guy punched him, then he could also now press charges. That's the problem with these people. They love to play the victim. So if you hit them, then they've got something to run with. They can then press charges. And this other guy could then get done for assault. As crazy as it sounds, but that's how backwards it is. Anyway, if anyone knows, let me know down below.
Sorry, I'm late, guys. Sorry about that. Traffic down the street.
Yeah. It's funny. You don't want to get throat punched right now?
What'd you say?
Said, you don't want to get throat punched or kicked out of this place?
Throat punched?
Step up.
Wait, why?
Up. Up.
Wait, why though?
Up.
But why?
Get out of my restaurant.
You're going to throw a punch at me?
You're funny.
Why are you going to throw a punch at me?
Get out of my restaurant.
I'm asking you nicely.
Get out of my restaurant.
You didn't ask me nicely. You sounded like
I just asked you nicely. Get out of my
restaurant. You said I'm going to get throw a punch, though.
You know what?
I'm just saying.
No, you're done.
I'm done?
Let's go.
Did he not say he's going to throat punch me for sitting down at the table?
Let's just go, all right?
But I'm asking.
Well, no, I know, but time for asking is over. Let's go.
If he came off like nicely, then I would have.
I know.
I'm getting you out. Get out of the restaurant.
This is crazy.
Yeah, it is. Get out of the restaurant.
Get your fucking hands off me, man.
Stop fucking touching me, bro.
Get your hands off me.
I'm going over the line?
He put his hands on me. What are you so mad about? I get it. It's a joke, but don't put your hands on me. Don't say you're going to throat punch me.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't have came over.
Was it a big deal?
Yeah.
Did I hurt someone's feelings? Did I ruin someone's day?
Yeah.
What is he so fucking mad about? Is he having a bad day? I'm asking.
He might be.
Get off my property right now.
I'm just asking.
Get off my property.
Throat punch.
Private property. Get off my property.
God damn, bro. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean it. Who are you calling, by the way?
I always like that right there.
What's
going
on, man?
Huh?
Are you true with that?
Who are you?
Who are you?
What are you going to do? Who the heck I think he is, quivering his lip at me? What the fuck? It's pretty crazy.
You'll do nothing. You'll do fucking nothing. Get the fuck out of here.
In the days, most of the time, you would wait for someone to make the first move. It might be on the first date, it might be the third day, whatever. It could be the man, it could be the woman. But now, all my friends have noticed that the man has stopped making the first move. All my girlfriends are like, they're waiting. It's the third date, fourth date, a week later. He hasn't gone in for the kiss. He doesn't do any touching or anything. And I've asked my dude friends that are single.
Right.
And they are like, you don't know where a woman's going to go with that story anymore. I ain't touching nobody. And it sucks because the Me Too movement is so strong and so powerful for the people that need it, but it shouldn't ruin the maturity that we should have within intimacy and relationship.
You know, the funniest thing about this is the actual creeps, their behavior has not changed. They're going to continue to be creeps. It's only the decent men that will now give it a second thought and most likely stay away because they're afraid of being called a creep when they know they're not one. But all the weirdos, yeah, they're going to carry on doing their thing. So well done to all the feminists out there. You played yourself.
Sit down. Listen. You're going to get f***ed with that man. You're too down. Come on, you're letting him control you too much, son. You gotta get your hands going, Leon. You gotta get your hands going. Come on, listen, stop feeling sorry for your son. Well, come on then. What's wrong with you? You're too down. You gotta pull the out of fire. Come on, Leon, man. You got it, man. Come on.
You got the sharpshooter.
Come on, Leon. Let's go.
Do it again.